Get some food or something? There's this new Jamaican brunch spot that just opened up down the block.
Listen, I'd love to, but I gotta kind of get back home to my dog.
Well, that sounds like a lie.
There he is.
Oh my God. He's so cute. Aww.
That's my Jeter boy. You know Jeter like.
Yeah, Derek. Like Derek. You boys are so predictable. You know, I'm available for sitting, FYI. Ah, shit. Don't worry about it.
I'll, call you.
Ew, text first.
You know, got a nice place. You should get this fixed up.
Come on, man. What the
My
fuck?
Bad, dude. I totally did not see
sure.
you.
Sure, Jesus.
Listen, let me pay for it.
You got a problem here?
Nah, sirs. No problem, man.
Do me a favor,
why
sir.
You, what the? Why
Put
you
the bag
me,
down
man?
And step against the wall for me.
What? I'm good, oh, actually.
Stop. Man. Hey. Get his head.
I can't breathe. Get off me! I can't
breathe! Hey. You okay? Oh my God. He's so cute.
As Jeter. You know, like
Derek. Yeah, I know. You boys are so predictable. You know, I'm available for sitting, FYI.
Ah, shit.
Don't worry about it.
Whoa, careful, man. It's a new shirt.
My bad, bro.
So good. No harm, no foul.
No doubt. Nice shirt, though, man.
Everything all right here, fellas?
Yes, sir. Everything is just fine.
All right, you're under arrest. Come on. You're under arrest. 2 weeks for my gun. Fuck up.
Fuck!
Nice shoes.
Officer Merck.
Wait, what?
Look, man, I'm not sure what the fuck is going on. Maybe some racist deja vu shit, but I think we're stuck in some kind of loop where I keep running into you. You keep fucking killing me, man. You legally search my shit, I won't let you. We fight, then I'm dead.
So if I shoot you now, we're gonna do it all over again?
Yeah, dude. I'm just trying to get home to my fucking dog.
So what do you want?
Why don't you just take me home, man? So why you become a cop?
I saw our country losing its way. Lost respect for the rule of law, lost respect for the order.
I'm sorry. What's the real reason you became a cop, man? Not that brochure bullshit.
I guess I got sick of being bullied.
So you became one?
So now I put him away. No, that's bullshit, man. That's bullshit.
We're being really real here. The system rewards you guys with the best possible prize for the only thing you had nothing to do with. Being white.
You got a way with words, kid, I gotta say. Guess I never spoke to one of you this long either, to be honest. It's interesting, man. But I guess we're gonna have to agree to disagree on this one, my friend. You are a child of passion.
A child of spirit, I pray this reaches you. You are a child of color. The sun is
Bravo! Bravo!
What?
I gotta say, man, that was a real fun one. Whew! The way you all charming and trying to appeal to my better nature as a human being and shit, that was primo. I mean, sometimes you run, most times you fight, one of the guys chokes you out a wee bit too much, but this one, my friend, this one was a noble performance. See you tomorrow, kid.
I'm gonna figure something out. Because it don't matter how long it takes or how many times it takes. One way or another, I'm getting home to my fucking dog.
Because it don't matter how long it takes or how many times it takes. One way or another, I'm getting home to my fucking dog.